Hey, welcome back to Katia's Buzz. This is going to be the second part of the study guide for your FAA Part 107 drone certificate. On this course, we're going to go over the expectations and limitations on drugs and alcohol and medication. And we're also going to go over hazardous attitudes, machismo and the like, and their antidotes. After you're done with these two, you'll know everything you need to know to get to that test and answer the questions they're going to ask you. Alcohol and drugs. As you can imagine, it's not really intelligent or safe for you to fly your drone if you're not 100%. So they are very specific. You cannot have any more than 0.4% alcohol in your blood while you're flying. You have not had a drink in the last 8 hours. So if you're having a beer, a glass of wine, you are not authorized to fly your drone for the next 8 hours. If you are in doubt regarding the effect of any medication over the counter, do not fly unless you contact the Aviation Medical Examiner. If you take anything to help you sleep or for anxiety or anything like that and you feel drowsy, please contact the Aviation Medical Examiner and make sure that you can fly under these conditions. On the test, you will hear from dehydration and heatstroke, means critical loss of water. Hyperventilation is breathing very quickly, and stress and fatigue. Do not fly if you have stress or fatigue. There will be questions, should you fly if you have been driving for 12 hours and very tired? No, you should not, you should rest. And also questions to the effect that you have a lot of stress at home, you're very anxious, should you fly? Absolutely not, you need to make sure you deal with your issues and have no anxiety. Hazardous attitudes. They will either ask you what the hazardous attitude means or its antidote. So anti-authority is when you don't want someone to tell you what to do. The antidote is to follow the rules. Impulsivity is when you do things a little bit too fast. The antidote is not too fast. Think first before you fly your drone. Invulnerability means nothing bad is ever going to happen to me. Well, unfortunately, it could. So the antidote is to remind yourself, well, it can happen to me. Slow down. Machismo is usually when you're trying to prove that you're better than everyone else. It's a lot of ego. And the antidote is to not take chances, because taking chances is foolish. Resignation is to say, you know what, whatever, there's nothing I can do, I'm not gonna make it. The antidote is I'm not helpless, I can bring that drone back home, I'm not going to injure anyone, get yourself back on track. If you want the entire course on your drone pilot FAA Part 107, don't hesitate to check out the entire thing on my channel, Katia's Buzz TV. You'll get all the slides. I think it's 60 slides of everything I think you should know before you go pass your test. So don't waste a minute, go study and pass that test. Best of luck, see you soon. Don't forget to take a second to subscribe to my channel. Press the little bell if you want to get all the new videos before anyone else, and I'll see you around. Take care, bye-bye.